Central Pennsylvania took center stage in the tax debate today.
WFMZ's Jamie Stover has more on that and other stories you'll see tonight on 69 News.
President Donald Trump is in Pennsylvania today to talk about his plan for tax reform. Tonight at 10, we'll look back on what the president had to say and give you the latest details about his ideas. And coming up on the Berks edition, we'll have the latest on a crime investigation in Reading. The Berks County DA and other authorities were spotted at a building at South 8th and Franklin Streets. These are just some of the stories you'll see on 69 News tonight, starting at 10.